Hello from Gita at Team Rajpal. We hope you all had a fabulous Thanksgiving weekend. The numbers for the last week, Monday to Monday, new listings reported on MLS for the Greater Toronto Area, 4,216 condos and freehold properties. Of those, 2,263 were freehold. The number of properties sold in the last week, 2,530. Active on the market right now. For freehold, 9,755. Similar numbers for condos, 9,154. So inventory is on the rise. There are lots of options out there for buyers. Obviously depends on which specific neighborhood and community you're looking for. Do want to mention that for C01, which is the downtown Toronto core, the condo market, there are currently 1,939 condos available for sale. There were only 52 that sold in the last week. Definitely an indication of the large inventory that is currently available, plenty to choose from for buyers. And of course, it's also an indication of how important it is to speak to the right team, the right realtors, if you are thinking about a move for yourself. So don't hesitate to give us a call. We are your number one GTA real estate resource.